Hey guys, welcome back to the Chronicles of Nala channel. Today, we're going to keep playing Hyrule Warriors Age of Calamity. But if you're going to get started, make sure you guys subscribe. Hit that notification bell and give me a big thumbs up. Let's get started.
Yep, nothing has to do with Nala's different Zelda.
Records derived from the Friendly Guardian indicated that...
Yep.
The King...
I will do whatever I can, as I am right now, even if all I have to give is my faith. Things will work out. This is the thread that I've been following all this time. Even so, all of the research into the relics, if I cannot awaken to my power, will have been in vain. Everyone else is carrying out their duties with such grace.
Let's go take a break somewhere. I've got really... suddenly I'm really hungry.
Impa. There's just... no more time.
Press the wrong button. I was trying to take a picture of the stair screen, then press the home button. Whoops! My bad! Don't blame me. But yeah, I like that move. Here, let me show you. I'm gonna get to show you. I've been in the air to show you. Take this. Too hot. Mine's gonna have a tongue pump. Easy. For Zelda, we defend. We will defend forever. Ever. And plus Link gets to go over to a fire mode. Level up. 36 versus 35. 35 is a decent number. No, we just can't press. No, we just can't use cryos. Or else that'll waste our special attack. So yeah. Luckily, it doesn't grow the tree. Yeah, that's what we need. Woo! Oh yeah. Mystery figure out. Hey, is that my chest? No, it is not, but it's a reward. Best reward. Hey, not a good reward. Good quest. Hi, Fire Model. Bye, Fire Model. Okay, fine, you're not gone yet. You're just halfway. At least you're half health. Just kidding, we're not. You're leaving yourself. You're going to the underworld. Yeah, you're not staying in the open world. I'm not staying here. That's what I'm saying. Tiny brain. That's tiny brain. He's a tiny brain. Oh yeah. There you go. So taking Link to Zelda, because you know Link is supposed to protect Zelda. Hello! You're just yawning. Such small dreams. Shoulders only have like 100 less brains. Then all the marbles. Yeah. Look at that speed. If only you could do snapshot mode. But we're not playing Sumeru, so yeah. Anyway though. Speaking of Sumeru Odyssey, pretty fun game. Until you get upset. Yeah. That's when we get pretty upset sometimes. This, now we can use it. Wow, a quarter down. Only half more of your health to go. See? Less than half your health. A third left. Yeah. Quarter left, zero left. Yeah, I want those. Those are good. Yeah, check those as our goal. I go ahead of her. Deal with the monsters that can hurt her and can't. Yeah. Yep, topple them. Exactly what I thought. Yep, one more tree. Oh, they're all close. The other clock prints. Hey, that was worth it. Clocks this way. Oh.
Oh! What's our loot? God, this isn't that. Not working. Bye-bye, enemies. Run up and into here. There you are. So you don't appear in the breath of water. The road ahead is blocked. Oh yeah. Great work, you're incredible, princess. Thank you.
Hey, Corp.
Because of you, Princess. Your keen senses saved us.
Really, it was thanks to your strength.
Now you listen to me.
Okay.
You said that you are the only one who can't live up to your potential. But that's completely untrue. I mean, you saved all of us just now. All of your effort, your research, is not in vain, Princess!
When courage fails. Hey, look at that. Almost 38. It's pretty nice. Did it. We did it. Did it. Hooray! Look at that. Well guys, that was the end of today's video. Make sure you guys subscribe. Hit that notification button, give me a big thumbs up. Bye!